final round. No need to save the energy now, Kugler. He's got it in the tank, he needs to use it. Now's his chance. He can rest in the changing room afterwards. Jumping with that knee, but he's jumping from a bit too far away for my liking. If Aliyu just kept his feet planted, paid attention, lined up the right hand and hit him in midair, could have ourselves a nice finish. Crocodile's complaining about shots to the back of the head. Angry about it. 1:10 left. Final round, and the referee splitting them up for maybe the 60th time this fight. Styles may fight. Some styles clash and lock a little bit more than others, but it doesn't mean the fighters are taking it easy. Let me assure you, sometimes those are the most tiring fights they have, the ones you're constantly wrestling, throwing, locked up again, throwing, locked up again. Very tiring indeed. I've been there. Seconds. Seconds. That's it.